Wild horses? Oh, I think there's a place to save the wild horses.
And the horses, you know, when they come in from the wild, they're scared, and if somebody continues to work with them and helps get them sure of where they're going to be helps them get a bond, and so that they're not scared of everything, then they start relaxing too.
Here's the cinnamons that Reno likes.
And a Mustang, I mean, they're a free horse. And so while they're running out on the desert, they have to learn to fend for themselves. And so when you bring that horse back in, they're still used to being having to fend for themselves. And so when you go to get them, they're not quite sure of what you're asking them. And so that's where that bond has to come in, because you have to teach them to trust you.
No, I think the programs you're doing are great. Trying to connect horses to humans.
Yeah.
Won't give up the good work.